But without further ado, let's jump back in and see if we can do some Zone 2 stuff. Gotta learn all these new enemies. We only just made it to Zone 2 yesterday, so last off. What the hell is that? A mud monster? Don't know what the... I gotta learn all the enemy mechanics because, like I say, we only just got on here at the end of the stream yesterday. Yeah, okay, so they're skeletons. Give blood, get a blood weapon. No, thank you. Oh wow, there's a block. Great start. Absolutely fantastic. That's one of those things that will move. What the hell is that? Alright, well, we killed it. It's the main thing. Gotta remember the skeletons have like the arm up thing. Glass key. Yeah, a lot of the shrines seem like risk and reward kind of situations. Oh, jeez. I guess that was the exit. I kind of, yeah. Skeletons are going, I gotta hit them, move back. And then go back in for the kill, I guess. Seems like the... Yeah. I just say exactly what I need to do, and then... totally ignored what I said. Man. Alright. So, I Alright, I'm feeling quite terrible at this right now. What's going on, Deathwish? Yeah, I probably shouldn't have like tried to go across the plane checkers. Not quite. Not quite. What? Really? No! There's a red dragon there anyway, so I didn't want to go near the red dragon because I haven't worked out how to defeat those yet. He says, and then we get... Then we get like another red dragon straight away. I don't remember having to like move to the beat though. With Zelda. There we go. Should have just gone in there, I think. Give me them bombs. Bombs are helpful. Alright, zone 2. Why did I go onto the trap? What a dumbass. What a dumbass. Yes, you have to move in time with the beat, Deathwish. You want a refund? has gone horribly wrong. That was bad. That was bad. Can't read your message at the minute. I keep making stupid mistakes. I see that in block moving. I need zone one, I'm already down to half a heart, it's not good. Well yeah, you can make a smart mistake. What the hell was that thing? So many enemies, I don't know what they are or what they do. DB purple thing? Maybe? Shielded me. Well, I have done zone one. Or do you mean do zone one and then go to zone two straight after? I have finished zone one already. As in all zone mode? Okay. All zones in one run, all lobby upgrades are unlocked and available, but you start with lower health. Alright. Yeah, I played the original Zelda, man. Jeez. I think a lot of the problem is, though, I haven't fully registered how enemy mechanics yet. I'm still making very stupid mistakes. On, like, the simple ones. Disco Zelda, man, definitely. Zelda finally realized that, you know, Link saved her ass enough times and decided to put on a bit of a party for him. What? Killed by a red bat. How did he hit me so hard from there? Seriously. Don't worry though, Deathwish. I think there is an option where you can actually turn off the disco tiles. Do you know what? I've not actually tried. I don't understand why the bat kills me there. Yeah, I think I'm going to return to the lobby. Yes, I would agree. I knew that was the wrong move, and yet I still went and did it. Half a health again. Jeez. What? Just put a metronome on my desk. Yeah, we could do that as well. Need to really concentrate though on what I'm doing with these enemies. Shot down there somewhere. Go on, Nookie. Nuclear Throne. I don't know what that is. I'm quite into like the music kind of games, so yeah. I think what drew me to this more than anything is just the soundtrack. I'm really liking the soundtrack of this. Yeah, I'll be down for some worms later, Deathwish. Sure. Probably about 11 o'clock my time. Don't ask me what that is your time, because I'm rubbish with time zones and things. Six. Yeah, alright. I'll take your word for it. What am I doing with a skeleton? Jeez. Yeah, Doom's soundtrack is amazing. I would agree. What am I doing? Got like bombarded into a corner there. Another game I'm going to be playing soon as well. It's got an amazing soundtrack. I'm really desperate to play it, but I keep putting it off for some reason. I don't know why, but Celeste. The soundtrack to Celeste is amazing, and I can't wait to start playing that game. Super Meat Boy. What's the deal with the remake of that Death Wish? Oh, I like the whip. What? I call BS. Not a remake, sorry. I'm trying my best to kind of like keep up the conversation, but it's kind of hard at the same time when I'm trying to sort of focus on timings and stuff, so. I apologize for any stupid things I may say. Stupid. Spelunky? Nah, I've not really. It's definitely one of those games where I can like have a conversation, but I can't be too in depth of that conversation. Alright, so I can manipulate their direction. It's interesting. I just need to settle down and focus more than anything. I just get wrecked. I get like backed into a corner and then everything just goes wrong. Horribly wrong. I'm good at multitasking when it comes to music. Don't you remember my kick-ass tuba playing schools, Nucky? I'm just really struggling, like, getting to know the enemy movements more than anything. Gain shovel bigger levels, doesn't sound. Something like I want. Why am I not attacking that bat? I don't understand. I don't understand why I'm not hitting the bat. That's frustrating. There's a lot of those evil blocks in the vicinity there. It's my favorite bit of the whole game. Gotta love the bloke singing. I'll send you a message, Deathwish, when I'm all done. Like I say, it'll probably be about 11 o'clock my sort of time, so if you're around. Did I just use a bomb? Getting it now.
Ha ha ha! Okay. What? How does he insta-kill me? Seriously?
Oh. Well, that's the thing I didn't know about. Exploding mushrooms. Okay. Gotcha. So when do I get to use the potion? I'm not sure where I get to use, or how I use the potion, or if it just automatically uses it. Yeah, okay, automatically uses it. Good to know. The thing is, I don't want to run out of time. I don't know when the track's going to end. Man, the moles! How on earth do you deal with the moles? So much I need to learn about this game and the enemies. It's just finding that balance of like taking your time, but not really taking your time, it's more about processing information in a timely manner.
You can't take your time because obviously you're restricted by a beat. But you need enough time just to process what's going on and what enemies you've got around you. Come on. Settle down. This is bad. When I start to settle down and like concentrate a bit more. It goes a little bit better. I feel. Jeez. Okay, I can buy some stuff.
Hi.
Hi. Lunge for double damage, slow strong dig, 1.5 defense.
Hey.
Plus 1 heart, fewer enemies. That's gonna be helpful, right? Surely. Chainmail. Butchery of that. That wasn't good. Gotcha. I haven't got a bomb though to get into that shop. No, I don't want to get down there. So we got killed by a red wizard. Black skeleton mage. Jeez, how on earth do I tackle with him?
How's it going?
Lag on my keyboard. Normally it's my spacebar key that doesn't work. Wow. I'm just, occasionally, I'm just completely stupid as to what I'm doing. All right, you know what? I think I need some more practice at this. Possibly off stream, because I suck at this. Maybe I'll leave it for a bit until I get a bit better at it. So I'm not really making any progress. I'm gonna leave this because I am really not making any progress at all. I need to kind of settle down a bit almost with it. And then kind of go from there. So it's pretty difficult. It's pretty difficult. Alright, so I'm gonna go grab my controller. I'll be right back. And maybe I will start playing a bit of Celeste. So give me a moment, guys, and I'll be right back.